the center block is undergoing a complete rehabilitation to restore and preserve it for future generations. Public Services and Procurement Canada and its partners have made significant progress on this project. Let's take a look at some of the work we did between April 2023 and March 2024. The rehabilitation of Centre Block involves three distinct phases as part of this project. The first phase, known as deconstruct, refers to demolition, abatement, and excavation. It includes stripping the building to its bare structural elements. The second phase, called rebuild, includes the construction and upgrades to the general structure of the building, ensuring it performs as intended. The final phase, referred to as fit-out, celebrates the return of heritage elements to their rightful places. As part of the first phase, we are excavating to build Canada's new Parliament Welcome Centre at the steps of Centre Block. It will feature exhibit space, the first ever public cafe, and other functions to support Parliament. The main excavation to dig the 23-metre deep hole for the Parliament Welcome Centre was completed in the spring of 2023. Meanwhile, in January 2023, we began drilling the wells needed to install a geo-exchange system that will provide efficient heating and cooling. So far, we have drilled approximately 80% of the 260-metre deep wells. The remainder will be completed by late 2024. Digging will also extend underneath the centre block in order to connect it with the Parliament Welcome Centre. But before we excavate, we need to ensure the center block will remain stable during this work. As of March 2024, we installed nearly half of the 800 temporary posts needed to support the building while we excavate the rock beneath. We have also completed about 15% of the first floor concrete slab. The 365,000 stones on the exterior of the building are getting a much-needed facelift. With the north wall masonry repairs completed, the stone masons are now actively working on the east and west facades. In spring 2023, a team of specialists worked on the Peace Tower's four pinnacles. The pinnacles needed to be wrapped and secured until they are rehabilitated. Inside the building, we have reached a significant milestone. The demolition and abatement phase was substantially completed in December 2023. Abatement is the process of removing hazardous material. Nearly 12 million kilograms, or 26 million pounds of hazardous materials, were removed from the building. Looking forward, our focus is now on the Phase 2 rebuild, starting with structural upgrades of levels 1 to 6 and the roof in summer of 2024. Heritage assets continue to be restored and preserved off-site to later be reinstalled in the rehabilitated building. This includes the Peace Tower carillon bells, stained glass windows, frescoes, and murals. The building's intricate carvings are also undergoing restoration work, including recreating fleur-de-lis pieces on the exterior of the building. The decorative arts team is creating rubber molds in order to recreate sculptural works. The team is also designing new sculptural works for several uncarved stones found throughout the building. The major work being undertaken now will ensure the center block will be more accessible, sustainable, and ready to meet the needs of a 21st century parliament for years to come. To learn about some of this work in more detail, be sure to visit the photo and video galleries on the Center Block Project website.